Hey guys, welcome back. We just got done torturing someone and letting them go. It's pretty cool, Trevor. I think he's turning over a new leaf somehow. Oh, he did? Yeah, this game does take a lot of things from Red Dead, especially like the random encounters in the world.
Well, it's still in one piece at least. I should be grateful for that. Thank you. My name is Saida. If there were more people like you, the world would be a much better place. I won't forget this. Bye for now.
The fucking muscle car. God damn it! What is that muscle car?
Chips and dip and prostitutes.
I'm just on the hunt for a muscle car. Okay, we're going back. Ooh, that muscle car is mine. It's for the sea. Just to catch you now. Yep, it's my car now. Thank you. You can have my car, sir. It's time to do another heist. Or we could do something else. I'm gonna save the heist for later because it's gonna be fun. All the same. God damn it, you asshole. This car cost me a lot of money. God, this game is gonna be amazing on the next-gen consoles. Unless the fucking graphics card and the CPU were shit. And possibly they could, but I doubt it.
Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
No, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good.
The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can...
They really did
the
hear no evil, speak no evil, see no evil, then.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bombs are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
Not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Now, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know.
We need a clown.
I got it. Classic blitz plan. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Wait a minute. The fuck is my car? God damn it! Yeah, see Moscow. Hello, Moscow. I meant to say over there. Over there. But it came out over there.
Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
hate me. Oh no. Bite me. This one's closer. Wait a minute. What is that? I thought it was a muscle car. We're 11 minutes in, so if I get some of this shit done, I could probably do this in like 2 episodes. But I have nothing. Keep tabs upon this loss, isn't wasted time.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars.
United colors. God damn it. Really? There was like achievements for that?
Shopping list. This car's gonna be parked outside your house.
I wonder how Michael's kids are doing. Probably all doing the same shit they were doing before they left. Wow, there are like no sports cars on the road right now.
Lucky miss!
Ouch. They're shooting at me? Jesus! We're just going on a Griswold family vacation. Los Santos! Yeah. Oh. Wow, that was a weird glitch. Oh god! Oh god, I gotta get out of here. It's probably gonna like swing set glitch me. Which is bad. Play test your games, people. Hello, cops. Did you see what's going on in there? feel like I'm playing like that old PS2 game where you like drive around LA. You can like go in the sewers, and it was like West Coast Customs. Forgot what it was called. I really liked that game. I won't be left. All I did was steal a cop car. It's not that big of a deal. Not that big of a deal. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah. Taking a vacation.
You only have yourself to blame.
Well, this has just been a shitty day.
And you'll have happy times.
The fuck out of here.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks. Go fuck them all. Come on!
I'll make the fish that bugs you.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit. Roger, we're on our way.
Okay. Where are you tell? Oh my god. Back the fuck off. Back the fuck off. You're gonna ram me, huh? God damn it, you fucks!
Come on, tough guys, let's do this!
Damn.
All I wanted was a car.
Excuse me.
And you feel towards a place, many face, by ignoring you. Well, since I can't use this car as a getaway vehicle. Might as well go customize it, eh? This is it. Made me think. What? Alright, I'm gonna fucking end it here. I'll see you guys later.